It's 9 a.m. Sunday morning, and two Arizona students are already wide awake.
Good morning, Tucson. My name is Chris Johnson.
And I am Zach Clark, and this is The Morning After,
which has quickly become the hottest sports radio show on campus. Not even a year on the job, and these two UA students have formed one unstoppable radio tandem.
Even if you don't know them, it's like the goofy kids that hang out in the corner of like the party that are just like, if you give them a chance to like let them talk, it's like it'll be the best like 15 minutes you hang out with at the whole party.
You look like Larry Bird, the ultimate porn star mustache, man. It would be awesome.
It's the banter back and forth between the two of them. It's actually kind of comical.
I'd love to see you on
skate. I can ice skate. I can.
With a stick in your hand?
I can ice skate with anything in my hand.
You want some like comic relief in there, and they provide it pretty well.
It's because I have the attention span of a gnat. I can't string it together for more than 20 seconds, 25 tops.
It's like Beavis and Butthead, but without like the potty humor.
What makes the duo so special on air is their relationship off of it.
The main thing is that we're friends.
Yeah, really good. Yeah,
we hang out a lot, and I think that you know, you could put us in a room full of 100 people, and it would be exactly the same as if we were in the booth. We were hiking Sabino Canyon one time, and we were with his roommate. They can't talk about sports the whole time. Of course, for 6 hours, what do we talk about?
Yeah, that's all we do is talk about sports.
These two sports fanatics just met this year, but already have plans to become roommates next fall. And if all continues to go well, they hope to parlay this into a future profession.
I spend most of my time talking about sports anyway.
Yeah.
I might as well pursue the option to get paid for it.
And that's what we want to do.
And when you love your job, it doesn't become a job.
Yeah, you never work a day in your life if you love your job.
You know, one thing could change so much. And that's kind of how I feel what's happening right now.
Once strangers, now friends. Chris Johnson and Zach Clark are sure to provide entertainment for any sports fan.
Got all the way.
What are you talking about?
It's Scott.
No way. No way. That's a touchdown without even... You just got shaker cam. You just got shaker, dude.
I will give me a bag and I'll truck stick you all day.
Whether they are on air or not, for Arizona Cat's Eye, I'm Scott Karpen.